Today is the water day in the Binky Academy. Your friends Binky, Pixie, and Rocky want to celebrate it by making another interesting journey. This time, they want to explore the ocean and tell you about sea creatures. The first sea creature our friends see is a starfish. Despite the misleading name, it is not actually fish, but invertebrate. Starfish have no brain and no blood. They can have up to 40 arms and feed mostly on clams, oysters, mollusks, and small fish. The next sea creature is jellyfish. Jellyfish have no brain, heart, bones, or eyes, yet they are very dangerous creatures. They have a smooth, bag-like body and tentacles armed with tiny stinging cells that are used to stun or paralyze the prey. The 98% of the jellyfish body is water. You can recognize the next sea creature by its fin. Yes, it is a shark. Sharks exist on Earth for over 300 million years. They are the largest fish in the sea and excellent hunters. Interesting fact is that sharks have no bones in their body, but only cartilage.
Find more songs and learning games for preschoolers in the Binky app.
Did you know that there are many mammals in the sea? The two most famous ones are whales and dolphins. Blue whales are the largest animals to have ever lived on Earth. They can grow to over 30 meters long, which is longer than three buses. Dolphins are one of the most intelligent animals on Earth and have their own sonar to hunt and prey. Sea turtles are reptiles that spend most of their lives underwater. Sea turtles have long flippers, which they use for swimming. Green turtles can hold their breath underwater for up to 5 hours. How do they do it? They slow their heart rate up to 9 minutes in between heartbeats to conserve oxygen. These two species are often confused with each other. Please meet squid and octopus. Both are cephalopods, which means head-footed, and both have 8 arms. Octopus has a round head and 8 arms that radiate from it like the spokes of a wheel. Octopus has 3 hearts and can eject a black inky fluid from their bodies, reducing visibility and confusing a predator or threat. Squid has a long tube-shaped body with a short head. Like an octopus, a squid can spray a cloud of inky fluid into the water to confuse the enemy. Finally, Binky and friends visit the most curious sea creature, a seahorse. Seahorses are tiny fish that are named so for the shape of their head. Despite their names, seahorses are very slow swimmers, the slowest of all fish species. Seahorses do not have stomachs or teeth, and they must eat constantly. Lucky for them, they are effective hunters. Now you know more about oceans and sea creatures. Join Binky and his friends in their future adventures.